We need to let that wound heal.
Don't worry about me. You be careful out there. Connor. Good luck. You bring them home.
I will.
Doing a hell of a job. Wish I had more like you. Op, drive them safely.
Guys, first insertion point's coming up.
All right, we're gonna drop you off, then Hopper will set up in the East Plaza. I'll take the van to the main gate and meet up with the guys from Gunnison.
We're here.
Come on, Jacobs. You're on sniper duty. Bring that rifle.
The rest of us will be coming in hard after the second round. You two stay up top. Keep us covered. We'll clear the way for Goliath and then hit the store together. Find that fuel caravan. Hope you're ready to put some hurt on these motherfuckers.
Stay low, keep quiet.
Lots been cleared out, but there might be some inside. Just the two of you?
More on the way. Hold back until the fireworks start. No gunshots. We wait until Connor sets it off.
Get back! If they see us here, this whole thing goes tits up.
Easier. Here we go.
Okay. Connor, bring it.
Copy that. Rolling it in. Hail to the king, baby.
There, on your left.
They're closing. Hopper, light the candle.
Copy that. Launching white phosphorus.
Oh my god. Jesus, they're so unburning. Just put him out of their misery.
Who's shooting? Let those bastards cook!
Hopper, where's our second round?
I'm working on it!
Fuck it, we're coming in hot. All teams go!
Come on!
shallow breaths through your nose. We got a few seconds before the phosphorus burns off enough to push on.
Jesus, Connor, this is fucked! Half of the people burning down there are... There's no way we're...
Cut that shit! Failure here is not an option! Are you with us?
Yeah.
Oh shit, the back chopper! Get down! Hold on to something!
Ah!
Oh, you're ten!
It just keeps on getting better and better.
Grab your gun, we're hitting the store. Everybody form up behind Goliath. If we can break him, pick it up.
On the roof!
He's down.
Up on the roof, EMP.
Headshot.
All right, we're back in business. Find Goliath from target.
we leave back there?
They knew the risks.
No! No one deserves to die like that. Where did you even get that shit?
Stole it from the Koreans. They were gonna use it in case of an uprising.
It wasn't supposed to happen like this.